We've all heard it, and as parents, we've all said it a lot. Got to eat those vegetables to stay healthy. But now, Massachusetts researchers have found a new use for vegetables.
This is so interesting. Worcester Polytechnic Institute is now turning spinach leaves into human heart tissue. Eyewitness News reporter Rosie Woods has a look at how they did it new this morning.
Good morning. Well, check this out. A team of scientists, they've not only transformed spinach leaves into heart tissue, the leaves are actually beating like a real heart. Researchers at Worcester Polytech in Massachusetts say they came up with this idea over lunch. First, they used detergent to strip the spinach leaves of their cells, turning them translucent. Then, they seeded the spinach veins with human heart tissue. And after several days, the muscle cells began to beat. Now, you can see the cell move on your screen as the red liquid courses through the spinach veins. And just to be clear, that liquid is dye, not blood.
What we're trying to do is grow cardiac muscle on these leaves, which then can be perfused with a blood source by the veins that are inside the leaf. And so we can, in theory, sew those veins into the native arteries in the heart.
Now, again, this is just in the early stages, but scientists are hoping their research could someday help treat heart attack patients. Live in studio, Rosie Woods, Eyewitness News.